Hello everyone, I am the Great Cat. Welcome to my foundation tutorial series. In this video, we'll learn how to make cheese. Cheese is very easy to make as it only requires two buildings in the production lines. But first, we're going to place a granary. Next, we'll go ahead and we'll place the cheese maker down, but we won't build it yet because I would just want to see how it lines up and where I want to put my dairy farm, which is the other building that we will need for this. Now we'll select the dairy farm. We'll put it over here near the sheep farm. Go ahead and build that. We'll go ahead and prioritize the granary. As you can see, here are the new bundle system in the building construction. They bring the resources in sets. Now the granary is done. We'll go ahead and hire a transporter and we will assign resources. We're going to put milk in here. As you can see up here, we need 5 milk to make 2 cheese. So we're going to make 2 slots for milk. And then we'll go ahead and put cheese in the other 2. Here you can see the bundles that they're bringing for the dairy farm. Once the dairy farm is complete, go ahead and hire a dairy farmer and then spawn some cows. I'm spawning 6 cows here. Now we can go ahead and build the cheesemaker. And you can see the bundles that they'll be bringing for the cheesemaker construction. Now that the cheesemaker is done, we'll go ahead and hire a couple of cheesemakers. And there you can see the lady is making the cheese. And there you see we have some cheese made. Don't forget to scratch the like button and subscribe to become a part of the Gray Cat Clan. Thanks for watching. This is the Gray Cat signing off. Have a great day.